Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Legend, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
This is.
My loyal blade and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored, and my Lord Brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort. Brother. At long last you are returned. Tarnished One. Aspiring Lord of the Old Order. If you have known sin, if you grieve for this world, then yield the path forward to us. To I, Nicola, and my promised consort, Radahn.
We'll be right back. good. If we honor our part of the vow, promise me you'll be my consort. I'll make the world a gentler.
Warrior True, picture yourself feasting upon a dragon's essence, on the throbbing heart of the oldest, vilest dragon of them all. It would be the purest form of communion, the fullest sating of your hunger and your consummation as a dragon whole. Yes, as it should be. Now, seek the Jagged Peak. There you will find Bael, the old landbound warrior. Follow your devourer, its throbbing. I will grant you the strength in the name of my lord. Warrior True, in a time long past, Bael turned upon the foul traitor, assailed our master and inflicted on a swarm. Since that day, Bael and his bloodland-bound warrior, my lord, Plathique Communion, feel the euphoria.
Shrink warrior. Grant me this one. Take this finger, my finger. Scale the jagged peak. Face Bale the Dread. And when you do, summon me. My limbs are limbs no more, but a Drake warrior, and my soul yet lies.
Thank you. of harpoons! With every last drop of my being!
Thank you. dread. You shall haunt me no longer.
depths of your foolish...
Enough. I have endured more than enough. I ask you forgive me, dearest Nanaya.
Of your foolishness!